Picture Sigourney Weaver's Ellen Ripley, the iconic heroine from Aliens, 1986, fighting xenomorphs on the streets of Los Angeles in 1960. The clash between futuristic horror and mid-century Americana would be electrifying. In this reimagined scenario, Ripley, clad in her battle-worn space gear, emerges into a bustling 1960s Los Angeles. The streets, lined with gleaming classic cars and neon signs, offer a stark contrast to the sterile metallic corridors of spaceships and colonies she's used to. As she navigates this vibrant city, the eerie calm is shattered by the terrifying screeches of xenomorphs. The alien creatures, with their acid blood and relentless ferocity, stalk through the iconic landmarks of LA. Ripley's tactical prowess and survival instincts kick in as she transforms the city into her battlefield. From the sprawling highways to the crowded diners, every locale becomes a site of intense confrontation. Imagine Ripley using the environment to her advantage, improvising weapons from car parts, seeking refuge in old theaters, and setting traps in back alleys. Her battle against the xenomorphs would not only be a fight for survival, but also a race to protect the unsuspecting citizens of 1960s LA. As Ripley fights through the chaos, her determination and courage shine brighter than ever. This unlikely collision of eras underscores her role as a timeless warrior, capable of facing the deadliest threats in any setting. The juxtaposition of Ripley's futuristic combat skills against the nostalgic backdrop of 1960s Los Angeles would create a thrilling and unforgettable narrative.